Either one of them. I tried to give them respect to other stuff. They ain't let me do the cook all that, man. Y'all do y'all thing, bro. These little motherfuckers, man. It's too many kids right here, man. They didn't tell motherfuckers now you can't even come in with your book bag. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? Niggas like, you know what I mean? I wasn't in the store, bro. That's what, Jason said. Mars, I went to the stove, and 7-Eleven, he was talking about 7-Eleven. See, I went to 7-Eleven, man, he was like, you gotta leave your boot back outside. You know what I'm saying? Or you can't come in. Oh, man. You know niggas been mollywopping that bitch since the 80s, bro.
For real, like.
I think the first nigga that moved out here, the first crime he probably committed was probably still at the 7-Eleven.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
For real, man.
That's like the easiest thing you can do around without getting shot.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Back then.
For real.
You know what I'm saying? Now, niggas just... See, Verona's so full of black people, man, they can't stop it. I mean, niggas everywhere, bro.
Everywhere.
Yeah, like... Everywhere. See, I won't like this when I grow up.